Okay guys, I'm a little bit stuck here. Like, I just opened this and it basically gave me max inhibitors. As you can see, I have 21 and it's already saying that I've maxed out the inhibitors gathered and I haven't really done everything. Like, I'm sure in the other one, I haven't picked up the inhibitors or the anomalies. So I don't understand. See, it's still saying I need two inhibitors here. So I'm not sure whether this is a glitch, but basically I came from the VNC tower, I flew all the way here, and now I don't understand, like it's just keep on giving me inhibitors like this. So I don't understand how someone can explain, elaborate on what has happened. It would be much appreciated.